You can automate most of the records management processes. In this video, I'm just going to set up one rule to auto-complete records, but you can set up as many rules as you need to automate your records management system. Start off by hovering over a category or a folder in the file plan and clicking More and then Manage Rules. Then select Create Rules. Enter a name for the rule and then a description. If you're creating lots of rules, you may want to have a naming system to follow. Next, select when the rule will be run. In this case, I'm going to select when items are created or enter this folder. Next, you need to select the trigger or multiple triggers for when the rule is run. This will be when an item enters the folder or is created in the folder, and one or more things do apply, or don't apply, or a combination. You can select from a range of records management related options. I'm going to select trigger the rule if a record enters the folder and it isn't yet complete. Then you select what will happen to the records when the rule is triggered. I'm going to select complete record. I'll apply this rule to subfolders and leave the other options as they are. Then click Create. You can see a full summary of the rule you've just created, and you also have the option to edit it or create further rules. Now I'm going to test that the rule is working. I'll go into the Unfiled Records area of the file plan, and I can see that there's an incomplete record there. If I select More and then File To, I'll then select a folder that's in the category where I just created the rule. And if I go to that folder, I can see that the record has automatically been completed.